Our bodies require certain nutrients in order to live a healthy, active life. When we don't get adequate amounts of these nutrients, we feel sluggish, tired, and not our most vibrant selves. We're also more vulnerable to attacks on our cellular health, things like free radical damage and environmental toxins. The result is pretty scary. The World Health Organization and CDC estimate that by 2020, 3 out of every 4 deaths will be caused by cancer, diabetes, or heart disease. This is crazy because we know the solution. Leading health authorities agree the key to preventing chronic disease and promoting health is weight management, physical activity, and eating a diet rich in the whole food nutrients found in whole grains, fruits and vegetables, and omega-3 rich fish. But if you're like most of us, it's really hard to eat enough of the good stuff. There's gotta be a simple, effective, and affordable way to bridge the gap between diet and nutrition. And there is. At Neolife, we're on a mission to make the world a healthier and happier place, helping people get charged up on good nutrition, starting with you. Neolife's superior quality nutrition products follow nature's blueprint, using the finest whole food ingredients, products that are based in nature and backed by leading-edge science. Every Neolife product features the Scientific Advisory Board seal of approval, representing a worldwide network of leading doctors, researchers, and nutrition experts. Neolife is known as a pioneer in nutrition supplementation. In business since 1958 in over 50 countries, Neolife has state-of-the-art research facilities, strategic partnerships with some of the most highly respected organizations in science, and research published in top peer-reviewed scientific journals around the world. From core nutrition for a foundation of good health, to targeted solutions like heart health, immunity, digestive health, children's nutrition, Neolife's got you covered. But Neolife really isn't just a company. It's a family of people like you and me who made the decision to take control of their health.